We got London on the track.
One and here we go. Here
guess
we
who's
go.
Back?
Bro, chill it, bro. This come nigga, bro, on, bro. Bro, like you're doing way too.
Me.
I barely even.
Can I? Okay, no.
No, they didn't miss him, bro. They didn't. This nigga doing too much, bro.
They never seen me before, so.
Yeah, no one cares about you.
Fam, can I say my fucking
intro? Damn.
Damn.
Okay.
Niggas. Okay. Jesus. I bet. We got Landon on the track. You feel me?
We got the Don. Eli is back.
Bro, I didn't even introduce you, bro.
Bro,
she's niggas act so big.
Can you do it?
She's
okay.
Like,
okay. Just
yo, this
you
nigga,
told,
bro.
What like, just because you're tall, bro.
What? Yeah, I swear, because you think he's... Oh, he's 6 foot five. He's probably like 6 foot two, bro.
That's tall.
Nah, he's 6 foot. Oh.
Where's your beard? Bitch ass.
Yeah, exactly, bro. Bitch ass, nigga.
Okay.
But listen, hey, I got like little... Trust me, support me, bro. Listen, anyway, anyway, feel me back for another video. I know, like, obviously, like, what I've been dropping lately has been the Mamba Mondays thing. And I did say, I was hinting a couple times in my videos, bro, that I was gonna introduce like entertainment videos. That's actually what I wanted to do, YouTube, bro. You feel me? But you know what I'm saying? More to come, more on the way now. I'm not here alone, am I? Yeah? I'm here with two good lads, man. You know, one of my best, you feel me? On my... What is this, like, 10 times?
Yeah.
On my... Fine, bro. Behind me, we got the...
The Don.
The Don.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
6'4".
Yes. Uh-huh.
Dark as shit.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. You got the new chim. Get in. Show us the chim, bro.
Boy.
Show us the chim, bro.
I can't like this.
If I was you, you wouldn't take that. But anyway,
Don
Eli.
What?
Yeah,
what
you see underneath, bro. Bro, underneath the freaking caption, bro. You see his Insta handle. Fam, who you done?
I'm
on my right, bro. I got my boy.
You have never seen me.
You've never seen him before.
Yeah, yeah.
You feel me? It's my boy Keenan. You feel me?
Roger.
You wanna say any words, bro?
Nah, I'm just excited to be here, bro.
Yeah.
It's my first time ever recording.
Keep in mind, bro. And this is my boy. It's like, we go way back, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, no, I mean, okay. We go way back.
Shit.
You and I.
Damn. See, I didn't turn it all around on me, bro.
I'm just being honest, bro.
Oh, shit.
Us man is great six.
But like, bro.
Us man is like great 10.
Yo.
9. What's it?
9. Okay, we can. Yeah, 9 we can say. But
I'm just being honest, bro.
Nigga turned it so deep, bro.
Bro, you know what? I'm an honest guy. I'm a realist. You all know that.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah, but like,
I say it how he is.
Okay, but
it's not that deep.
Okay,
you still too.
Okay. We're done.
Okay.
Just do.
Yeah.
Say what the video is.
Thank you. Shit. You know, bro, like, you niggas keep talking. I can't talk, can I? I have no freedom,
talk,
bro.
Talk.
It's like I'm still in the...
Let's keep it. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Right, bro. Today's video, you know what I'm saying, is Dad Talks. Oh, shit. Dad jokes, bro.
Talks. Who's
dad
a dad?
Dad jokes.
Chill.
Are you...
No, bro. Chill.
No,
chill.
No, no, no. Who's supporting you,
dog? No, no, no.
Joking,
bro, you're foul, bro. Like I said, imagine being a dad at 18. That's tough, bro.
Some people are.
Nah, don't.
Yeah, we don't even.
Yeah, but yeah, anyway, bro, we're doing dad jokes. But we're doing dad jokes. I'm not sure if y'all know it. You feel me? There's a channel, bro. I forgot the. I probably might just write it down somewhere here, bro. But they, like, you know, specialize in doing, like, you know, dad jokes, which is like, you tell ordinary dad jokes, bro. And it's basically like a channel to laugh. You shouldn't laugh at it. And so they're trying not to laugh at it. And then, you feel me? You know, the most. And we have forfeits this time, bro. Like, if you laugh the most, bro, if you laugh at a joke, you're getting next level. Getting
yeah,
cheese.
I'm taking off my rings as well.
You know, that's deeper. Yeah, deeper. He's a serious lad, bro.
I'm here. To, yeah.
And if you've seen his hands, bro.
Nah.
You feel me?
All I'm saying is, I'm not going to laugh.
Nah.
I beg you, keep it here, bro.
Bro, I came here just for him, bro.
You see what he said? Oh, wait, cool, bro. I'm about to make you niggas laugh.
There's gonna be 30 jokes.
Yeah.
And if you laugh, both of us hit you.
I know.
And if you laugh at your own jokes, you also get hit. Nah?
No. Like, oh yeah, stipulation. Let's state the stipulations right now, bro. Right now, bro.
From when we
from the start, bro. There's no laughing. There's no laughing, bro. Exactly.
Okay, I take.
I don't want niggas to start doing shit, cause like,
cause then you know, oh, no, it's my joke.
No, you see, I take that back. I just, you know,
No. Don't take it back, bro. You know what they say? You say the words, you say it, bro. You don't retake words, bro. You can't retake words, bro. Yeah.
That's raps, guys. Ah, shit.
It's done, bro.
Bro, I just want to say, man. Yeah. I don't want to read the jokes, but look at this guy, man. Just let me see. Let me see the phone. It's blue words. It's like all ordered. Like he's ready.
Bro. He's ready. I'm also ready too. You think I ain't ready, bro?
Okay, so who's starting?
Shit, hold up.
It's his video. Yes.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah. I'm probably okay. So how we gonna do this? Yeah, is I'm gonna do a thing of, you're all gonna have a chance. Yo, you see, I don't want to say something mad, bro.
You see, I was
about to say something crazy.
How about we go one, yeah.
Oh, each other, same saying as well.
Okay.
But so, then, so, what's the rule? Is it like a smart...
Okay, let's say this, bro, right? So, bro, obviously we... obviously you know, yeah? Obviously we know that once the video, once the actual thing starts, there's no laughing here, like.
No, okay, but like.
And then, well, when you say the joke, yeah.
Let's do this. Because I know me and us, we laugh at everything. Yeah.
Exactly. Okay. That sounds very concerned.
Let's say I say a joke.
Yeah.
Then we have about a 30-second period. Wait, if you laugh in those 30 seconds. No,
yeah,
but,
okay,
not
but, that's 10. But I get that 10.
10
seconds. I say 10, bro. Because sometimes the joke is not going to be funny.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. But then, no, but then you see what happens is, we.
Joke,
let's say you see a joke's not funny, but then we look and then we just laugh at each other.
You see, that's the problem.
So I'm saying, well, now let's make it tough. From the first joke, if you laugh, it's tough.
Okay.
You see?
Yo, dog. No, okay, but that's. Yo, bro, you're gonna get ready, bro. Shit, you joke. We been, dog. I'm trying to get everything out, bro, because we start.
Yeah.
Okay, I bet we do that. Cool. Once we start, bro, fam, yeah, it's raps. There's no laughing, bro. You smile too much, bruv, you slong. Feel me? You can smirk and that, but like when the smirk gets too wide, bro.
Like you can smirk and you can make faces, man.
But yeah, use
a when you make a noise, like a laughing noise, chat.
Yeah,
chat. When you're smiling, like big smile.
Yeah. Chat. Oh, that's gonna be tough, but yeah.
Oh, so like I can make small faces. Like I can
Okay, the thing is though, the person making the joke, he's allowed to make some faces.
Oh, yeah, no,
you're allowed to, but like,
oh, that's
the facts. It's the fact delivery, facts, bro. Fuck, bro. Okay, I bet. Let's start then, bro. So first round, it's gonna be me and Keen, bro.
What do you mean?
What?
It's gonna be one. Like it's all three of us against each other.
So how? So when we're slapping each other, how's that gonna work, bro?
No, it's like say you say a joke.
Yeah.
I laugh. Then you man slap me.
Okay, so he's then he whatever he loves.
Then
you need to slap me.
How is he gonna slap? How are you gonna get slapped? You gonna come yeet, bro?
Yeah, like he has a
lot. Yeah, thanks. Okay, shit. Okay, I bet.
And then us, man, you hit me ice easy, and then him.
I bet. Now we late then. Oh, okay, cool, bro. Cool.
Sick.
Shit.
No more rounds. I want this boy.
Bro, I boom. Shit, bro. Okay, do you wanna start, bro?
Nah, you start. You're leading.
Yeah, you're leading.
But you're the guest, though. You the first. Bro, keep it. He's the first guy to be on my channel, bro. Not the first guy. Oh.
You see
you're
another guy.
Oh nah, but like
it was more like for Jack's videos.
Yeah, do you know, bro, like y'all know though. Y'all seen
me.
Yeah, he's seen, bro. He you.
Okay, so I'm gonna start.
Yeah, just start, bro.
Then we'll go like this.
So like this. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, babe.
So we started just
good luck.
Okay, cool. Yeah, see.
Good luck.
Yeah, bro.
Good luck.
It's
the other day I put my car in reverse.
Mm-hmm.
That story always takes me back.
Dago!
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I'm just gonna come here and say, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I don't know how I freaking laughed to that, bro. And y'all are about to hear, like, a lot more, though. Not gonna lie. No spoiler alerts, but, bro, that joke did not need to be laughed at. I just wanna keep it a buck with you. I do not understand how I freaking laughed at that, bro. But I did. Bro. I'm just gonna say that, bro.
Yes! Yes! Bring your copia! Yes!
Fuck! No! Fuck, let's go. Hey.
Take this home.
No, we're not taking this home.
No, let's go.
Yeah, what's it? You trying to. He's trying to instigate. It's next level.
But yeah, you go first.
Oh, pause, bro.
That was mad.
Shit! say it, bro.
You meant it.
Oh, put your head here. But anyways.
Break your neck.
Let us see 40%.
Bro, stop talking to me, nigga.
We been knowing, but.
Okay, away. Whatever you said, away.
These niggas in a vibe, bro.
You go first, because obviously.
Fuck, bro.
Pick up your seatbelt, bro.
Shit. Let's kill me.
Turn side and put your neck down.
Fuck. What you, man?
This is my reference here. This is how big my hands are. Long ass fingers. Nah, you know, I'm gonna be nice.
Well, please, bro.
I just want to say, this is all out of love.
Okay, yeah, okay, okay.
This is all out of love.
Shit, shit, shit. I bet.
Move your hands.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm not laughing.
Bro, that wasn't 40.
That's my 40.
That's his 4.
I told you, when you feel my 100, it's, yeah.
Bro.
When we were driving to pick up this guy, I told you. So.
Bro, my back did like a, my head did like a.
But anyways, your turn.
Shit, bro.
Okay, wait, hold up.
Oh, shit's gonna be long fam. Nah, I pray, bro. Hold up. Oh shit, I should have been opening this ish real quick. Hold up though.
But that was a good joke.
Yeah.
That was a good ass joke. It wasn't even, it's just the fact that we started, bro. You feel me?
Although I had it here. Mm-hmm. But you know,
that's what we were talking about.
Alright, shut up. Okay. Shut up. Yeah. What do you call a fish wearing a bow tie?
What?
Sophisticated.
Long day.
Yeah. You good, yeah?
Yeah, I'm good, bro.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah.
Okay, so hey guys, guess that's my turn! Y'all ready? Like, it's kind of dark, but how can I make dad jokes when I don't have one? Get in your phone. And your head's here.
But that's so dark, bro.
First one.
I barely dog.
Well, we both hitting each other. Let's go soft. Cause we both hitting each other. Cause we both laughed.
Nuh-uh. Nigga, it's you that laughed first, my nigga.
Yeah, but we both laughed.
We're not getting both hit.
Yes, that's the rule.
What the fuck is this?
So yesterday was first
what
one to laugh.
What the fuck is this, bro? So, you're the first one that laughed. Bro.
Yeah, but that's how you laughed after.
Now we're not doing that, coach. You're the first one that laughed, bro. On my life.
What's the rule?
Have you ever heard that in your life?
Wait, what's the rule? If you laugh, you get hit. You laugh.
But you laughed. You also laughed.
It doesn't matter in which order.
It
doesn't matter in which order.
But you laughed first. Okay, shit.
I'll wait. It's your video.
Hey man, it's your video though.
Bro, but like lads, we did say
at the end of the day it's your video, dog.
Just remember, however hard you hit.
You're gonna do this exact same thing.
Shit. Oh, but that wasn't 40, Keenan, bro. I can't lie to
you. That was my flipping 30, bro. I'm telling you.
Man say 30, nah, that wasn't 30.
Alright, I'm done. That was so soft, bro.
Okay, nah, next time I'll
see,
nice
you. Nice me, bro. I nice you, bro.
Okay, so
two of my jokes have been gone already because you two have already said them. So,
damn.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Be original, bro.
Anyways, making other jokes.
Oh, okay.
This is dad jokes. Remember that.
It's dad jokes, yeah, man. It's they're supposed to be crusty.
Some of them are dried up.
Some of them are actually funny, bro.
I was just laughing because I can hear this guy squealing. So I was like, try.
Nah, it's.
But anyways, I can hear music coming out of my printer. When it will stop jamming. Y'all get it? I can hear music coming out of my printer. When will it stop jamming? Because printage.
Oh, that's nice.
Bro, just stop.
Yeah, bro, that's good.
As I said, dad jokes.
Shit, dad jokes, yeah, bro. Yo, that was bad though, fam. I ain't gonna lie. But like, how do you follow Will Smith in Snow? You follow the Fresh Prince. Fresh.
Just wanna say, can we laugh? Like, if you laugh at our own jokes, do we get snapped?
Yeah, bro.
You almost smiled there fully. I'm just saying. Yeah,
like, you laugh at the fuck. I'm the one that's making the joke, though.
Yeah, but you almost smiled fully there.
Bro, I'm the one that made the joke, bro.
Okay, now fair.
Man, them are changing rules now.
Okay, no.
Bro, I'm just here to understand, bro.
We just get to clarify.
I should have clarified in the beginning.
Okay.
I mean, I kind of did.
Did I?
We're all dumb as fuck.
Anyway, why do you call an elephant that doesn't matter?
What?
And irrelevant.
But that, you need to try again, man. Okay. That was terrible.
I think
bro.
That was as bad as mine.
I can't lie, that was actually dry as fuck.
That was as bad as mine. And mine was bad.
That was bad.
But anyways, why isn't there a pregnant Barbie doll?
Why?
Because Ken came in a different box.
Bro, these are not funny, man. These aren't funny, bro.
Bro, do you want me and Ken to like legit just make up own jokes like right on the spot?
No, but this is dad jokes.
This is dad jokes, idiot. Unless you want to make up jokes now, bro.
Nah, because our jokes will get canceled.
You're
gonna get
canceled. Yeah, oh, yeah, you...
But it's a definite that you'll laugh.
Bro, there's a small child like, look at us, bro.
Bro.
Bro, look.
Hope it gets bumped.
Is it what? Oh, dog, you! Menace, bro. Ted Bundy.
bro, he was staring at us. And then his mom came to open
and
the gate.
And it's a white woman, bro. Like, and
you, yo, but like, dog, do you hear your bass, bro?
Why does that matter?
Yeah, actually. You
know, think about it. You're in a white neighborhood.
But, you know, people okay, like, but like,
but we
like,
both live in this neighborhood.
Exactly. So we've been here, bro.
And I've seen many cultures. So why does it matter that she's white?
Hey, man. Like, they can't colonize.
The times have changed, my boy.
Okay.
Where are we sitting? We're sitting in a car.
Okay.
Yeah.
Times have changed.
Hey, yo.
Anyways.
Okay. Up to the next one, bro. So, like, what did the baby corn say to the mama corn?
What?
Where's popcorn?
Dead. You go, bro.
Okay.
What?
Nah, bro.
Nah, it's his own joke. Leave it. Nah.
Bro!
Nah, I'm laughing.
Okay.
No, we're laughing. How does the moon cut its hair? Oh. Eclipse it. I think that's a solid joke.
It's hitting the spot though. Kind of like,
that was that. Yeah. This one is dead. I'm telling you now. This one is dead.
Okay.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Tank.
Tank who?
You're welcome.
It was dead, yeah, but.
It was so
dead. It scratched
reason,
something.
The reason I put it, it was so dead, I thought Joe would laugh at that.
Mm-hmm.
That's the problem. I'm the this dead close jokes, to you. Know, you
that's what I was saying.
That was funny, though. Low key, like.
Play on words.
Anyway, it was good, yeah. It was good, yeah.
Your turn.
Yeah. What does a sprinter eat before a race?
Wow.
Nothing, they fast. Someone needs to laugh, bro.
That was a good joke.
It's fine. You go.
Yeah.
What did the plate say to the other plate?
What did they say?
Dinner's on me.
That almost got me for some reason.
Yeah, I see.
Okay. Hey, Cinder, you're really concentrating, hey?
Yeah, bro.
I was really concentrating.
Okay, anyways, this one is a dog joke. I just put it there.
Don't be so sensitive.
Like,
guys, yo, but like, yeah, okay, I beg.
Please. Listen, it's a joke.
It is a joke, though, yeah. Like, no offense taken, bro. Like, none
no
at all.
No offense to anyone.
We are just saying jokes, bro.
Yeah.
It's a joke, though.
Yeah.
No, it's my first time here, but like.
Yeah, don't get the cancel, canceled, man. Please, bro. Please. Yeah.
This black guy walks into the shop with a parrot on his shoulder. A man in the shop says, wow, where did you get it?
The man's really gone.
I'm trying to finish that joke.
Why are you laughing, bro?
Why did you finish the joke? Ah, it's rad. Pinkabi's been holding it in.
Oh, the man said the black guy got a parrot on it. I was thinking slavery, bro. I can't lie to you. Where did that
where
come from?
Where did you get slavery?
I was getting slavery, bro. I can't lie to you.
Wait.
Oh, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I had to. Fuck. Fucking crusted myself, bro. Shit.
I didn't even finish. And the man started dying.
Oh, fuck.
Holy.
It's a long day, man.
Must I finish my joke?
Yeah,
there's
go,
no point. Like,
go and finish, man. Yeah. Go and just finish.
If he laughs again, we expect him.
Nah, whoa. I really. Nah.
Okay, then this one.
It's not even funny, yeah, it's for you.
It's not
funny. Yeah.
Nah,
just keep it up.
this black guy walks into a shop with a parrot on his shoulder. A man in the shop says, "Wow, where did you get it?" "Africa," says the parrot.
You see? I say slavery, bro.
No, who? What's that?
I call slavery. Isn't that a dark joke, though?
It's a dark joke, but it's not slavery.
Oh, wait, when did you get slavery?
Because the parrot, bro. I was a parrot on a black dude.
Just take your forfeit.
I'm gonna hit you hard because that was dumb for me.
Fuck, bro.
Go.
Shit.
Right.
Oh.
That's right.
Move your hand, baby. There.
Shit. Bro, wait, bro. Oh, are you serious, bro?
Like, that was dumb for me.
Shit, he's gonna hit me hard. No, let's fuck it. Go, bro.
Tony, you're gonna break the car. Anyway, you guys want Discovery Insurance?
Fucking hell! Bro, I woke up, bro. I fucking woke up, bro.
Yo.
It's like, okay, my bad, lads, my bad. I woke up, bro. It's like I woke. My eyes are.
I didn't even hit that.
Bro, you did. Like,
bro, I know how this man can hit.
You said.
Anyways, who's doing your turn?
Yeah, bro.
You do understand why I did it. It was dumb from you to laugh. I didn't even finish the joke.
But I started. Let me get my fucking joke, man. Let me fucking hold up. Oh yeah. Oh shit, this might be ass. I ain't gonna lie to you. If you see a crime at the Apple store, are you an eyewitness? I told you though.
That was.
Yeah.
Oh.
That
okay.
was. Yeah.
Okay, so it was like that.
Bro, like, I can't lie. Never mind. You just go, bro.
Okay.
I'm not gonna violate you on your own channel.
Yeah.
Damn. Okay. Oh, he's gonna see. Okay.
When we're driving home, when I'm dropping you off at home. Yeah.
Damn.
Then the honesty will come out.
But anyways.
Anyway.
You just go.
What did the sushi say to the bee?
What?
Wasabi.
It wasn't bad. Oh, okay. But my head's still spinning. My neck is like.
Are you okay,
bro?
Do you need to take like a quick five?
It's not like I need to take a quick five.
I'm going. Yeah. I'm sorry. I just cut you off. My bad.
That's mad.
Did you hear Steve Harvey and his wife got into a fight?
What is? No, I didn't know what happened.
It was a family feud.
Stand like these, man. Stand like these.
Nah, it's a good joke, guys.
Ha!
That's a good joke. That's a good joke.
Snap, bro. I guess it tastes good to be an organ donor.
Okay.
Organ, you get it, guts and organs.
Yeah.
You don't have to explain.
Yeah. You need guts to live, though.
Yeah, we get it.
Okay.
Like, just wait, I need to time to process what you just said.
Oh yeah, because it's an organ as well, so.
Bro, I understand.
You get it.
I need time to process how much of an idiot you are.
Anyway.
Now you can go.
You can go, man.
My girlfriend took off her shirt and a bra during an argument where I was winning. It was a booby trap. Oh, okay, thanks.
That is incredible. That is incredible.
Why couldn't the toilet paper cross the road?
Why, bro?
It got stuck in a crack.
No.
That was tough, bro.
Those way better than yours.
I know, that was tough. I'm saying it's a good thing.
Okay.
Yeah, bro. Damn. What do you call a fake noodle?
An impasta.
Oh, what the fuck?
Because yours are generic, bro.
Yours are mine are generic.
I'm sorry, I just had to do it.
Damn, you said my joke.
I just had to do it.
You said my.
I'm sorry, I had to do it.
Damn, I didn't even get to finish, sorry, my guy. I just had to do that. Sorry. Now, you know what? The next joke you laugh at, I'm rinsing you.
No, genuine.
Yeah.
Genuine, I had to do it.
Yo, carry on, bro. The next time, bro.
Because we're done talking, bro.
I've heard that. We're done talking, bro.
Every single
we are
place,
done bro. Talking, fam. Oh, yeah.
All right. What do you call a gender neutral person that is lactose intolerant?
What, man?
Non-binary.
That's not funny. Carry on.
Bro, why are you so pressed? Carry on, bro.
Nah, let's take a break.
Yeah,
we
should take a break.
Nigga,
yeah,
this is no breaks, man.
Carry
on, bro.
Bro, like, relax.
Bro's like,
didn't he say it's my video, yeah? So it's my video. Let's carry on.
He's really out for you.
Bro, he knows. If he spoke to you, I'm going to smack him 2 times hard.
Okay, bro.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Why don't cannibals eat clowns?
Why?
Because they taste funny.
I think that was a good joke.
Thanks, man. Yeah. Appreciate it. Do you?
Yeah, right. Sunny day.
Is it sunny day?
That's rough.
How do you organize a space party? You plan it.
Did you hear the guy who invented the knock-knock joke?
Wow, niggas don't care. I wasn't laughing at that joke, I was laughing. Chill, bro.
Anyways, continue.
Okay. Mm. Did you hear about the guy who invented the knock-knock joke?
What happened to the nigga, bro?
He won the Nobel Prize.
No.
The knock-knock joke.
I get it.
Oh, the Nobel. Yeah. Makes sense.
It's dead.
It's dead. Okay. Yeah. Bro, you see these moments, yeah?
Man deeped it.
He deeped it.
And he was like, bro, I need to fix my life.
I need to fix everything, bro. You see my life, yeah?
No,
but like,
I know, look, yeah, look, it's okay.
Okay, let's all be on good terms again.
Okay. Yeah.
You know.
Nah.
Huh? Let's all be on good terms again.
Terms, yeah.
Anyways, why can't dinosaurs clap?
Why?
Because they're dead.
Why the fuck did I laugh? And I was doing all that threads.
Remember that?
Oh, I was doing all that threads for what? Manika! I was doing all that threads for what? Just to get fucking next level. Bro, I swear, I'm gonna. Yo, what the hell? You know what? Yeah, that's my focus. You know,
because I know how kinky.
Go there, get the fuck, you know, take bro. I hate glands. You know, like, okay, listen. No, listen. My neck has been on your pose. My neck has been here for like time. This nigga is not trying to slap me, bro.
After he doesn't talk.
Bro, I say, I lie. Give me freaking go, bro.
Okay.
Go. Fuck. Shit.
Move your ass. So I can come down like this, because now I'm doing. I want to come down like this, so go here.
See, I must go here.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'm not here.
Just come here.
Dude,
come
but here. But will they even see?
It's fine. Just move forward and down. Yeah.
Anyway, disclaimer, guys. I'm on my last joke, so after it's going to be dark humor the whole way through.
Ah! I feel how Philly feels, bro. Ah, bro. Oh, it's like my. That got to my bone, bro. But I'm sweating blood.
Because it's hot.
Yeah, no, lads, it's not even that, man. See my fucking eyes. I'm tearing the fuck up.
Like, you're the one who's sitting in the sun.
Anyways.
Bro, I swear he's talking too much. Okay.
It was Iwin. Yeah. So now it's your turn. Yes. You go.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah. Let it be my turn, man. Ooh, shit. That. Ooh, damn. Did you hear the rumor about butter?
Butter?
Did you hear that rumor about butter?
Butter?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm not going to spread it. He's not fucking laughing. He's not fucking laughing.
Bro, like I said, Keenan knows how to make
you
laugh.
I'm going to make you laugh with dark jokes.
Yeah, and I know it's really raps.
Okay.
It's raps for me after this, because I'm on my last one.
Say, after him, I'm on my last one.
What's the best thing you can say to a first year uni. Hold on, anyway. Hold on. Cut.
Ooh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
You better keep that in the edit. Better keep that in the edit. If I watch this video back, it's not in the edit.
Bro, nah, it's gonna be there.
Okay.
Cause I also flopped, but I went through it, so no one saw. So.
Okay. You see. What's the best thing you can say to a first year pregnant uni girl?
Yo, bro.
Just like you're still water, your baby will be still born.
I don't associate with him.
I don't know him. I don't know him, bro. Sure, that's bad.
No, but I can't lie.
That is bad, bro. That is bad.
For like,
it's bad, but it's.
It's good, but it's very bad.
Like, it almost shot me. It wasn't for us filming. I would have went.
Yeah, exactly, same, bro. I can't lie. Same.
Now it's on to dark humor for me.
Okay. After this joke, it's also dark humor for me. But, anyways.
No, damn.
2 years ago, my doctor said I was going deaf. I haven't heard from him since.
Why are you clapping?
Great joke.
Because he understands.
Yeah, I understand too, man.
You're salty.
Anyway. I know I am salty. I'm glad you know. Why don't skeletons ever go trick-or-treating?
Why?
Because they have nobody to go with. That is generic though. Fuck, man. What's up with me, man?
I had to open it in.
Skeletons, nobody, bro. Huh?
But like, I don't know what happened to you today. Usually you're funny.
Yeah.
Usually I am. What the fuck is going on, man?
You know why? Because you're following actual jokes and you're not making your own jokes.
Oh, but like, skeletons, nobody, though.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
It was a good joke.
Yeah.
But your delivery.
Oh, I need to fix up on
you're focusing too much on the video.
Oh,
see, like, I haven't even made
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. No, you know, no, I got you to laugh because I went like this to you. Understand?
Yeah.
Anyways, it's your time. Go, my boy.
I looked at a colored person as a product of colonization. I'm not racist. I love everyone. Okay, I see everyone as equals. It's just a joke.
But that was a tough pill to swallow. Pause.
I feel like I shouldn't talk.
But that was off the top.
Was that off the top of your head?
Bro, look at my phone.
He's a scary lad, man. You hear what he just said? It's like he got dark humor roaming around his. You feel me? He's at top. Not even head top, he's head top.
Yeah, Keenan. Now it's wraps.
Yeah, now it's, yo, it's done. Oh, I'm not laughing again.
I need to think of one now because I'm done. But anyways, Look at me, bro.
You're packed together, man.
These two priests were in a car. They got stopped by the police. Mm-hmm. Police came to the window, said, "We're looking for two child molesters." They both looked at each other and said, "We'll do it." I just love
throwing too. This is so tough, bro.
That was a good joke.
That was a good joke, man. Goodness. I used to hate facial hair, but then it grew on me.
Get it? Like facial hair grew?
Yeah,
no. Like, so, you know when you grow face? Yeah,
you just made it worse. Go ahead, probably.
You don't have any facial hair, buddy, Kieran.
Okay.
I mean, what do you have?
I told them, and I said I have a little mustache going. But that's for doing too much. Carry on, man.
Okay. I asked a raped victim.
Wait, before you finish.
Hold on, wait.
Before you finish that damn sentence. Just take a minute to think about what you're gonna say.
Just take a second, you know.
I need to work on the delivery so can someone else go.
You need to go.
You need to go.
We're in the motion.
Yeah, you already said it, bro.
So
yeah, just you know, yeah, it's one of them things, bro. Just
go.
Go, man. Just go, bro.
I asked a raped victim.
Oh Lord.
What's the last thing she could remember? What she could remember. Was saying, poor delivery.
You know,
not even that. It's just what
it's, what you said, bro. I can't even laugh, bro. That was actually not funny.
If anyone laughed, like, he was laughing at that when he said it.
You know what I'm saying? Wait, I said, he a menace to society.
I have another one.
No, let him go.
Yeah, let him go. Yeah, go ahead, bro. Just get it all out, man.
I counted as a laugh.
What?
He hasn't even laughed at all, man.
At the start of the video, I started when you recorded, you said, if you laugh at your own shit.
Oh, shit. If you say that, then you would have slapped me already.
And me. But he hasn't laughed, that's what I'm saying.
Oh yeah, it's a reason, bro. Just so, yeah, so
bring in it.
We come on, bro. Yeah. Yeah, we're doing that now, man. Come on. Bring it.
Hey guys, just wanna say that all these jokes, I do apologize sincerely.
Nah, it's too late for that.
It's too late for that now.
You go, because I wanna smack him.
Nah, I wanna do that. Bro.
Trust me, just go.
I haven't even done it.
Just smack him as hard as you want, and I'm gonna smack him as hard. Okay, let me help you out.
Yeah, you just like, yeah, like, yeah, Nicholas Nickerson. Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna let you take a few seconds. It's okay. You see, the problem with him is he has a long ass neck.
Bro, there's so much room. Fuck is there so much room?
Like, with your head, I hit head.
Bro, you hit it. Like, he's like, you missed.
Straight for
him is.
Very
he said his straight neck. Pause. Oh,
that was mad.
Yo.
That was mad. You know it's all love.
Yeah, it is, bro.
My boy's in grade 6.
Yeah, fuck that.
Stop.
So fucking no. Oh my god. Oh my. You're good, man. You're good, bro. Bro, that shook the car, my guy. You see how he put so much might into that slap? It's like he was calling the.
I don't know. The
bro. Oh, bro, bless him. You want a hug, bro?
No, I'm good.
Bro, I'm genuinely sorry. You just, you haven't laughed the whole video.
That's the thing, though. Like, you kind of deserved it, though, low key. I don't want to know.
My fingers kind of hurt.
You see his fingers? Though, they red as fuck. Show them, man.
No,
show them, man.
Nah,
show what.
I really feel bad enough.
Show the damage, bro.
No.
Look what you did to me, my fucking neck, bro.
Your neck's
fine. My neck is not fine, bro. Pause. Whoa.
How do you know your neck's not fine? You can't put that in.
I'm not putting that in.
You can't put that in.
Anyways,
do your outro, bro.
Yeah, man.
We discussed a couple of jokes.
We did, and some of them, you know, for me, were just on a different level than the others, bro. But that's the point of it, was for entertainment, bro. That, like, again, disclaimer, bro. Like, none of these jokes are serious, bro. It's just a joke. It's the point to entertain.
Especially his.
Yeah, he's one.
Yeah, no. Yeah, very sorry.
We were kind of calm.
Yeah, we were fine. That last okay. one. Yeah, but
the last
yeah,
one was going.
So like he, yeah, his I'm one is fine, bro. Yo, you, yeah, he.
I'm very sorry. I never met any of them. Like London says, just for entertainment.
Correct.
It's purpose only.
Mm-hmm.
Please do not use it in the general public, guys. You will get killed.
Yes, he killed. Yeah,
kind of weird.
Yeah, there's a bit of. You feel bad. I feel so rare, but
you
know then. But anyway, you do you, man. And you feel me? With that being said, that's the end of the video. You feel me? I hope you had a good laugh with that. I'm not gonna lie, I got rinsed the fuck out, bro. But he got dealt with serious, man. I ain't gonna lie. He barely laughed the whole video, bro, to be honest. So
he kept to his word at the start, though. He said he wasn't gonna laugh.
He did.
We kinda fucked him over.
We did.
But
he had to.
I got hit once. You got hit like five.
What, five times, bro?
He got hit once. So, you know, at least.
I got hit like. Bro, my neck is still warm. It's warm. Not gonna lie. It's warm. Warm. Yeah, so it's like basically, you feel me? I got rinsed the fuck out. Next laps, bro. I actually finally feel how Philly feels, bro. All them times you got cheese neck by chunks, bro. You know, serious, man. I'm not gonna lie, man. It's like my eyes just came out of my You feel me? I feel woke, bruv. But yeah, like, feel me? Like, subscribe, you know, push the notification bell. Nigga, maybe.
Actually, it makes sense.
It does. Oh, shit, it does!
Yeah, anyways. Yeah.
So, yeah, man, notification bell so you know when your boy is, you feel me, uploading a video. Is the sky changing? That's tough. But yeah, yeah. Feel me, hope you enjoyed the video. And, you know, on to the next one still.
See.
Facts.